Have you heard the story of Jesus and the Great Commandment? One time there was a man who was
kind of like a Jewish law professor, overheard Jesus and some Sadducees debating.
He heard a lively exchange of questions and answers, and seeing how well Jesus did, he decided to ask a question. So he spoke up and asked,
"What is the most important commandment of them all?" "Bless you." Jesus replied to him and said,
"This is the greatest commandment. Listen, Israel.
The Lord our God is one. And you shall love him with all your heart, soul, mind, and strength." Then Jesus said,
"The second is just as important. Love your neighbor as much as you love yourself. There are no other commandments
that can rank with these two." Then the guy, who's like a Jewish law professor, said, "What a wonderful answer.
So lucid and accurate, that God is one and there is no other.
And loving him with all passion and intelligence and energy and loving others just as much as you love yourself."
"Why, that's better than all offerings and sacrifices put together." When Jesus saw how insightful he was, he told him, "You're almost there."
Right on the edge of God's kingdom. After that,
no one there really wanted to ask Jesus any more questions.